What's going on, y'all? What is up? What is up? Yeah, it's your boy, Big Bear Bro, today. Woo! Yeah, and I'm pretty sure the world can now heal, you know what I'm saying? Because the man is gone. We don't even want to say his name anymore because we don't want to give him no more, you know what I'm saying, clout. Hitman 3, real raw and uncut for the PlayStation 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and also the weak-ass Xbox Series X. Woo! Yeah, no, I'm just playing, y'all. The last game that I played that I really, really loved was Hitman Absolution. We're going to do an unboxing of it. Let me know what you guys have been doing today. And like I said, y'all, come to my live streams that I do Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays up on here. Real raw and uncut. All right, y'all, as I bring you guys the back game cover right here of Hitman, yeah. Right there it says, death awaits, enter the world of the ultimate assassin. We already know this bald-headed dude is an ultimate assassin. Real raw and uncut, it says, become Agent 47. Freedom of approach, right there. World of assassination. Oh, yes. Now, right here, you know what I'm saying? It has network futures, right there. 80 gigs of your hard drive. Vibration functions, right there, supported with your controller. In-game purchases, real raw and uncut, baby. Oh yeah, y'all, let's see what we got going on up in here. Oh my gosh, and it's the first game that came off the track in year 2021, baby. It's got an amazing score on IGN, aka Ignorant Gaming Nerds. That's what I call them. So anyways, I can't wait to play it, and I hope the story is engaging. I hope this game is very, very long, and I'm pretty sure that we're gonna have a lot of great DLCs coming along the line. So you guys get prepared for that. Real raw and uncut. And thank you for checking out my unboxing right here of Hitman 3 for the PlayStation number 5.